Yo, all right, first, yo, can I get people to move up, please? Let's get people to move up. If you guys were at the show on Wednesday, I said a lot already. I'll try not to repeat it. A lot of us here love Gio, looked up to him. That was a fucking boy right there. Needless to say, obviously goes out to Gio. Goes out to his family, to the Brooks family. This shit for Stockton Hardcore, right here. Meyer, wrong band. We're a wise guy from the heart of this fucking city, right here.
You guys better slam for Gio. If you guys don't want to get your ass whooped, go in the back. Everyone, come fucking forward. Slam for Gio, motherfucker.
Yes, sir.
It's been a really long week of like just random bullshit on top of random bullshit, and I'm just tired. So yeah, I'm sorry for like the fourth time. Love you, man.
I had a gun, but I didn't do it. You crushed on my fucking gun.
Why?
Take it into the
joke. I just stopped.
One thing about us wise guys, the hustle never ends.
That shit fucking moving. There's one thing Gio love, some fucking punk rock.
Fucking fraud! Yo.
Type of Stockton scene is out here. The blues motherfuckers, the fucking rock motherfuckers, the indie motherfuckers, punk rock motherfuckers, hardcore motherfuckers. He loved all this shit, and he lived and breathed it.